excuse my partner in crying in more than just one way. He was with a fellow from across the pond for a while by the name of Rod Stewart, and wrote a couple of songs for Rod that you don't see his name on there, and we won't go into the reasons why, it's business. But we actually wrote Hot Legs and Tonight's the Night for Rod Stewart. So we're going to do his original version of Tonight's the Night. It's the Thomas Maclear.
I guess enough of the monkey time, so we'll squeeze this one in for you guys. Here we go.
Don't say a word, I'll build you.